This is breaking news. The Israelis have conducted a drone strike against a group of Palestinian gunmen in the West Bank for the first time since the Second Intifada. We're learning more about this incident tonight. The Israelis say these gunmen fired on a checkpoint and were responsible for a series of shootings across the West Bank.